Hey guys, Ligghter here, and we're back in 7 Days to Die, Alpha 14. This is a base builder episode. So yeah guys, I progressed a little. We progressed a lot in the leveling perspective. We got now level 16, which is pretty good. We got a lot of points to spend. We got 49. Let me show you guys what I did so far. I put the rest of the rebar frames. Some of them I upgraded them with wood, as you can see. And also, we started putting some more cobblestone frames. I decided to do like cobblestone wall after my fences. By the way, I repaired some fences while I was offline. Some of them are really bad right now. I need to complete again with the iron fence and with the wooden spikes. Most of them are repaired right now. It was a lot worse. So I put some cobblestone frames over here. This is gonna be a cobblestone wall, and we're gonna see. I think I'm gonna make a tower here or something. This will be filled with cement soon, with cement mix. What else did I did? I think that's kind of it though. Oh, I worked on the tunnel, guys. Let me show you the tunnel. I'm still working on it. It's pretty hard with my tools right now. Okay, so I digged a little more, and we're getting there. We're getting there. We put some rebar frames over here because this tunnel will be made out of cement as well. Okay, so let me spend some skill points right now. Let me see, guys. I'm gonna spend on steel smithing, first of all. And one on concrete mixing. There we go. And let me see. We got 19 more points, which is perfect. Okay. Let me check. We should put some points in mining tools. And some points in scavenging. Should we put 5? I think 5's enough. 2 tools meeting. Let me check. Yeah, let's put more on scavenging. The rest will go on scavenging. Okay, so we know now how to make steel and cement, which is perfect. I also made some rebar frames, some metal trussing, and some shower glass blocks. Okay, let's put this iron over here. So what I want to do right now, let's make some steel, guys. But I don't have enough iron. Oh, we can make 3, okay. Okay, and let's make some cement. Some cement. We can make a lot of cement. perfect. So let me check. Steel pickaxe. We need 5 forged steel. Okay. So I need more iron right now. I should get some more iron, actually. Okay. It's already morning. And we got a lot of work to do. Okay, I want to go to the mine. I kind of want to go to the mine right now. Okay, we're kind of thirsty. Let's go get some, make some tea or something. I should make some red tea. Okay, let me get the bottled water. Do I have some bottled water? Oh, I got it in my backpack actually. And I want to get some chrysanthemum, so we're gonna make 4 and 4. So that's 4 and 4. And I want to make some venison meat as well. Okay. Actually, I cannot make 2 because I don't got the bottled water. Damn it. Okay. Only 1, whatever. Here we go. With some red tea. And we're gonna have the venison stew. Okay. Need the metal trussing to like create a bridge between this part of the area and that part of the area. But this will happen once I clear up the once I put more rebar frames. Yeah, it's all gonna look like very beautiful, I guess. Okay. Some more red tea. Let's have some venison, and then I'm gonna go. Got some gas, so we're gonna take the mini bike. We're kind of lazy. Okay, let's fill it up. Let's go. Let's go to the mine. Get some iron and make some forge, and then we're gonna have the steel pickaxe, which will be beautiful. Here we are. Some lead as well. Okay, we got some crawlers over here. Some zombies. Potato seed. That's so random. Okay. We're good. Let's go. Here we go. Got some iron over here. Okay, let's drink some coffee. Okay, got some zombies. Whoa, I'm missing so much with the goddamn wooden ball. Okay, where's the other one? For all this. Oh. Here we go. All clear. Okay. Get some more stuff. Okay, we got 200 already, which is pretty good. Oh, we got something over here. It's iron, which is perfect. I'm gonna need crushed sand as well, because if you're gonna make a cement mix, we're gonna need some sand as well. Here we go. Nice and easy. Okay, I need to drink something. Okay, I think that's enough. Let's go back. Let us go back. I think we got enough iron to make some steel. We're gonna see right now. It's kinda easy to get to the mine with the mini bike, so. I think it's kinda easy on foot as well. But I'm kinda lazy. Whoa, okay. Okay. Let's go and melt some iron. I'm hearing an airdrop. I wanna go get it, especially because I got the scavenging skill a lot higher. Where is it? Okay, it's there. Go, go, go. Let us go, go, go. Oh, it's on the cliff, I think. Somewhere in the desert, I guess. Hopefully I can reach it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Ooh, we got the sniper, boys. Oh my god. This is beautiful. What to throw? Decisions, decisions. Let's put this over here. Get this, and let's get this. I want to this here. And let's get or the cobblestone frames. I think I lost them. I don't think. Okay, so when you put things inside the airdrop box, I think you lose them because it disappears like that. Okay. But anyway. We're kind of many, though. It's all good. It's all good. We got the sniper. I'm thinking about cobblestone frames when I get the sniper, so. So bad. Okay, this is so good. This is so good. Look at this, guys. Sniper. So beautiful. So now we know on what we're gonna spend the skill points. We're gonna spend it on rifles and all of that to make some bullets. I think it's on rifles. Sniper is on the rifles, right? Okay, let's get egg. Kinda want some eggs. And let's go back to the base. Okay. I'm gonna ignore that deer. I don't need it right now. Man, oh man, a green sniper. It's perfect. I'm gonna spend some more points on scavenging. I love scavenging points, man. Scavenging points and airdrops are crazy. The perfect combination. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so I want to. Right now, I want to. Let me see. Want to make some forged steel. That's free. And let me put something over here. Let's put this and this. And this. Okay, enough with the cement for now. Let's put the cement over here. And now we can make. Okay, where is it? Steel pickaxe. Okay, I need the wood. Let's get the wood. And let's put this over here, actually. So, steel. Oh, I need one more. Okay, let's see the quality of it. Gonna melt this. I don't need it anymore. Okay, some random stuff. A crit mix, crushed sand, small stone, and cement. So we need the sand, we need the small stone, and the cement. Perfect. Okay. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? 15 seconds, and we're gonna see a beautiful steel pickaxe. And I think I'm gonna make some steel shovel as well. So I need 4 more, 4 of these. Okay. Pretty bad quality, actually. Steel pickaxe, 60 quality. But still much better. I'm gonna break these walls much easier. Yeah, much, much easier, actually. And it consumes, like, less stamina, which is pretty beautiful. And we're gonna work on the mine as well, much easier. Beautiful. Okay, the rest I'm gonna do offline. I'm gonna break this and this over here. So this is gonna be like the exit. Let me just check the beautiful shovel right now. This should be better quality because I spent some points on mining tools. Actually, yeah. Mining tools, and the steel pickaxe is still 60. And I spent some points, I don't know. Pretty, pretty odd. Okay, let's place the, while we're doing this, let's place the metal trussing. We're gonna try to make some, try to make the suspended part much larger. So let's complete this first. Okay. Okay, let's place them correctly. Just like this. Got 8 more. Oh my god, that's so bad, actually. But I'm gonna leave it this way, you know, the beautiful imperfection. Okay, okay, let's get this corn. We're gonna make some corn meals out of it. So we can make some gas. And some grain alcohol, actually, not gas. Okay, pretty good, pretty good. We still got the rebar frames to place. So let's do that. Okay. I need to be on that top of the building over there to do this. Oh, perfect. Let's be careful here. Whoa, that was close. That was very close. That was close. Me get these removed. It's giving me a lump of clay, which is interesting. Okay, let's drink some goldenrod and appreciate this view. Okay, that's enough. Wellness up, and let's put some more rebar frames. We're gonna need a lot of cement, I'm just realizing. Okay. Nice. Let's not break our leg here. Okay, pretty good so far. Whoa, easy now. What is this, by the way? Need to remove it. Oh, this is taking forever. Let's remove this. Okay. Okay, let's crouch here. Nice. Let's place some more over here. Okay, let's remove this. Okay, pretty good so far. Actually, I'm gonna take that. Okay, nice. Whoa. Okay, that was close. Okay, and in this part over here, let's play some more. Just like that. Gonna need some more, but it's fine for now. It's fine. Okay, guys, let me check on the shovel first before I end this video. I'm pretty curious about the quality of the shovel. 69. Let me check it. Pretty bad quality. Pretty bad. But still much better. We're gonna shovel this tunnel faster right now. Look at this. This is beautiful. Mining tools, level 42, and I'm still getting the 69 quality. Let me check. I think I need to spend another. I think tools meeting. I think tools meeting, guys. Minor tools, block damage. Oh, so it. I get it. I get it. So with mining tools, you get more block damage, and with tools meeting, you get more quality on your tools. Makes sense right now. Makes a lot of sense right now. Just like this. Beautiful. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut the video here. This was one of those episodes where I work on my base. So, yeah. We got a lot of stuff to do, but we're progressing. That's good. And, yeah, hopefully we're gonna finish some stuff early. I still need to place these blocks over here, these glass blocks on my farm. Still need to put some more rebar frames to upgrade them, to work on my tunnel. Oh my god, so many things. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut the video here. Thank you for dropping by. Thank you for watching. And until next time, guys, play, survive, and love. See you in the next one.